Hi everyone, and welcome to one of our videos. Today I would like to make a video about how to calculate great circle sailing on our FURUNO FMD ECDIS. This is a question I got on YouTube from one of you guys. So let's go to the ECDIS and I can show you how it works. So how to make the great circle calculation on this ECDIS. Let's open a plan, in plan, and then open a new route planning. Okay. So we just open a new route planning, and then let's just go here, and then we take the, let's say, the first waypoint here for our great circle. Would be here, and then let's move out because now we have to go across the Atlantic to the normal point here south of Grand Banks. Yes, you see, and that's it. You click again, and then you go to the plan here, and in steering mode here. We change the to great circle. Okay. Now the funny part is that it's before when you had a rum line, it looked like a great circle, but then now it looks like a straight line. But it is a great circle. And if you zoom in a little bit, you see. Okay. That is the thing. And the question was, can I change anything here like you did in normal days? You had 5 degrees or 10 degrees between your longitudes. You cannot. You can only put in points. And trust me, it will make a great circle calculation for you when you are sailing. Let's try to put it in monitor mode. This one, we just check the results. Remember that? Check the route. Yes. Okay. And then we save. That's okay. For this reason, I just call it this one. Okay. And then down here, we can just, for this purpose, just exchange the monitor. And this is how it works. And then when we zoom in, you can actually see that it curves like it should be doing. Okay. And then you can always see here your course to steer, and it will change according to the great circle all the way over to your endpoint. So you can't change any spacing between them, and the ECDIS will also, you don't have the possibility of limiting latitude and all this kind of thing. So the only thing you can do on this ECDIS is start point, end point. Okay, I hope this was an answer to your questions. Please write to me if you have any more questions about this ECDIS, or if you have questions about our old ECDIS, or if you have questions about our radars. I take all kinds of questions here. So take care of yourself, and see you in another video. Bye.